What's going on, Clutch? What?
What up, what up?
It's your boy Duck.
It's your boy Trubilly.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in
the Clutch.
Hey.
Back to you, ladies and gentlemen, another video. You feel me?
We got a special one for you guys.
Near and dear to our heart, man.
Yeah. Memes for In the Clutch.
Oh,
trying
man.
Not to laugh. Shout out
Whimpering.
To Ali City. He sent this to us in an email. He
what
said,
if it's
I
Ali?
Made. Huh?
What if it's Ali?
Ali City. Ali City. Ali City. Could be either one. Sorry if I'm messing up your name.
What's the okay.
He was on
you
a understand. Groove, man. He just messed up.
Went to Sterling. And Sterling Baytown. Just got gentrified.
In Baytown.
No, you didn't.
Yes, did.
Man,
stop
on,
lying.
Man.
Anywho, the email said, I made a meme for In the Clutch vid. Can y'all react to it? I told him we'll check it out, man. So
appreciate you, bro.
This is what we're doing, man. Thank
much
you so
love.
Much for taking time out your day to do this. So he's automatically entered in the Try Not to Laugh pot because he actually made us a video.
And if
sent it
who
to
else
us.
Live like that to do that? You know what? We're going to give it some honor by actually trying not to laugh.
Facts.
And every time we do laugh, we're going to put 20 in the pot.
Just for this specific just, video, not for every
just
video.
Because y'all did
yeah.
this.
Yeah, for sure.
Every time we laugh, 20.
Man,
I'm
not trying
said,
to continue.
Because he already 80 in the hole.
I mean, shit, that we.
Brandon about 100.
Yeah, might as well. I mean, hey.
Just because he.
Yeah,
he took
this
the time
special
out
one.
To actually create a compilation just for us. So,
yeah, man.
Yeah,
we appreciate
gonna,
that.
Time we laugh 20.
And I believe this is his YouTube channel, so we're going to link down the original right. video. So y'all make sure y'all go subscribe to the guy.
Let's go.
All right. Woo. Will we fail?
Let me ask y'all a question. What do you call two niggas fucking niggas?
One eye open when I'm sleeping. One
it's the
A. Yeah. This is the
right.
truth, boy. We just be lit.
The outside just like that.
Yep.
You get to see everybody else on the class. Yep. That's exactly how we was outside.
Hey, man. He's in a staple who's hard scoping me for 300 meters away.
Oh, my.
You dropped the gun.
Oh.
What
are you laying a man down?
Eric,
you.
Come here. Hey, one sec.
And what did I tell you? You don't. Listen! Get out of my face!
Fam, you're right. Bruh, play the game in it, man. It's cool, bruh.
What you got in your pocket, bro? Come here.
Huh?
What you got in your
yo.
Pocket?
Oh, shit, a cat. Nigga,
what you got?
Man, what the fuck? Bro!
Oh, fuck! No!
What the hell's wrong with this dude?
That's what you said! What the fuck you got in your pocket? Oh, man, it's just a cat! This nigga got a whole cat!
Bro, come on,
he got
dog.
It, but no, he got it head first.
I wanted to bite him.
He don't even got the cat where he can breathe,
oh.
bro. He got the cat head first in his pocket, bro.
Oh, man.
Oh,
20.
My God, dog.
One total. I owe 30 now, just like that.
Oh, my gosh, dude.
Dog, this is really good, bro. This is... Bro,
really good,
this
yeah.
is a good meme.
That one almost got me.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Right, bro.
Just play the game, bro.
Just play.
What you got in your pocket, bro? Come here.
Oh.
What you got in your pocket?
Oh, shit, a cap. Nigga,
what you got?
Look at it, bro. It's inside of it. A nigga running in the
yep.
back.
Right. Hey, one more time.
I thought that was him. Batman, when he says, when he from Batista, from getting Batista bombed by Bane, but smells the weed on my back.
Hey,
when the co worker is still here, I'm gonna see you walk.
What the
What's up? Stewie is in Philly. What you want to say, Stewie?
Oh, my God.
This is garbage, right?
Yo.
Come on, man. I got
you,
Speak that proper on there, dude. You're crazy.
Ah, come on, Stewie. Get out of here, man.
That was mean. Let me live.
Okay.
Let a young girl live.
John in Tennessee, go ahead. What you want to say?
That shit is fucking trash, dog. Get the fuck off the airwaves.
I married a white girl 10 years ago, brother. Well, brother, until you unmarry her, it's best you stay over there, brother. I appreciate you and I love you, but you are no use to me with that white woman on your arm, brother.
I keep telling you, consciousness over coochie, politics over punani.
Correct. But I would say, listen, your wife is white, so we're going to stop the black talk right there.
The goddamn NBA is a suspect.
Two people were shot. One died.
Damn.
Left behind several brothers and sisters.
I know who he is. His brother died 6 months ago.
Sure did.
His brother Mark is the one that shot the name Mike.
Oh, this nigga told on his motherfucking self.
Listen to me, you just said the one I shot. Alright. So
no. You said the one I shot.
No, you
already said. Hell no, it's over with.
Bo.
I can't never get fucking double real.
The reason Zay got off is because his dog just died.
Oh.
It's not funny. Dog is dead, yo. It's not funny, yo. Bro, this nigga really laughing hard.
Bro,
listen, Starbucks, every brother should have a cup of Starbucks in their hand, because the police leave you alone when you have a latte. You hold it, brother, hold that. Look how safe he looks. Give it to the other brother. Look how safe he looks. Look at that. Give it to the other brother.
I may need to do that, bro.
Look, he looks like a thug.
Have a stomach cup
with that
in
fucking
my car.
Latte. Look how safe he looks. So, brothers, black men out there, get yourself a latte. Because when you do your lips like this, the cops leave you the fuck alone. I'm sorry, officer. Was I aggressive?
God damn it, shit.
I had to say the last shit, man.
That's so yucky. Was I aggressive?
I'm dead,
oh,
bro.
Oh, God, bro.
God damn, man.
We got to do what we got to do, y'all.
Damn. Fuck.
Brandon is 100 in the hole.
This hole at 170.
And I'm 30 in the hole.
You more than 30, nigga.
No,
30. 110 and 120?
No.
This is just 20.
Yeah, I know. I laughed one time here, and then I laughed on the last video.
For all of October?
What's the dude already paid. Video?
Yeah,
I'm talking about now.
Stop doing that.
I'm talking about so that's I know confusing. How much I have.
All I know, I owe more than both of y'all, damn it.
Right.
Shit.
God. Hey, this is a good one, bro.
I don't like you, dude.
Hey, this was a good one, man.
Ali.
You almost.
Ali, you, nah.
Let's
man.
See if you can get Dub to crack.
Ali, Boombayé.
Stupid, bro.
If you know, you know.
Hey, I want that one.
My boy.
No, I ain't gonna lie.
I must have had to
go
nigga.
Back.
Nah, shit, don't do it.
I ain't gonna look though. Nah, you can't do this.
Nah, you gotta look, bro.
Oh,
sorry, officer. Was I aggressive?
Hey, I want that one.
My boy.
Oh.
Lil Dub, join us.
I must have had the nigga so tight. The nigga swung his body to the side. I guess his man came, and his man took the chain off my neck.
Just tell
and
a story.
Threw it. And when he threw it, I reached out and I grabbed the chain. He did it. I grabbed his hand. The nigga started letting off. Boop, bop, beat up, boop, boop, bop, boop, bop, bop. Damn.
Beatboxing.
Y'all need a history lesson. This flag right here represents the South, not racism.
I got a black girlfriend with two mixed babies.
I got a white girlfriend with two mixed babies.
Now,
work.
I'm putting in the work. I'm putting in the work.
That's
true.
That's true, bro.
There's something about him we don't know about, bro. This dude is a genius.
My grandparents. That they do be like that. Oh wow.
Y'all assume teachers are telling you the truth. Why do you assume the teacher is telling you the truth? Why do you assume that the teacher is telling the truth? You cannot assume that the teacher is telling the truth.
She lying.
Because they often lie. Yes, they they're regular people.
Uh-huh.
Can I get a sip?
Bust that nigga in the head.
First of all, you drinking from the bottle too. Yeah,
right.
That's the disrespect.
Ready to hit the note? Hit the note.
Man, I swear we don't never get no hoes.
That's because of this ugly ass nigga. Yeah. For real though.
That's because of this nigga with the fake ass bulls.
Who?
Nigga,
you have
to driving under the influence of an alcoholic.
I understand I've been driving under the motherfucking influence, but I understand that I wasn't also driving. I wasn't.
Alcohol,
I understand I've been driving under motherfucking influence, but I understand that I wasn't also driving. I wasn't driving.
Do you understand that you have been arrested, sir?
I understand that I've been arrested.
At this time, we're conducting a criminal investigation, which is being videotaped by Broward Sheriff's Office for court presentation only. You understand that, sir?
Damn.
I guess who you got the motherfucking camera shining on, too?
First is a balance test. You'll stand with both your feet together, arms at your sides, sir.
I'm going to tell you just like this. I'm gonna tell you just like this. I'm drunk. Yeah, I've been drinking, but I wasn't driving. The motherfucking officer, he saw a motherfucker jump in my lap, and I told her to get off, and she got off, and he stopped me.
Sir.
I'm guy in the car. Hey, I don't want to hear that shit. I don't even want to hear it. Hey,
sir.
Whatever you have to do, you do the motherfucking shit. The motherfucker, hey.
Mr. Turner.
Hey,
she must be getting him some
pussy or something. Mr. Turner. Oh.
Oh, no. It's the sheriff.
Quick, into the closet.
Who's there?
Just me, sweetie.
Oh, I didn't know you were home. What are you doing in the closet there?
Wife things?
Oh, all right. Well, I'll only be home for a minute. Some prisoners escaped from the work camp, and I'm helping the warden track them down.
Oh, well, maybe you should let them go.
You know I can't do that.
You're always working. I wish you'd spend more time at home. More time with me.
Maybe you're right, honey. Maybe I do work too much. You know what? I'm gonna let those fugitives go.
You do that for me?
I'd do anything for you. God. I love you.
I love you, too.
Now come out here and give me a kiss. Peter, no! Wait a minute. I don't have a wife.
Why you keep eating just a hot dog buns without no hot dog? Because I want to. Damn. You said I'm stupid. You're stupid. You ain't even know Virginia was in America. Nigga, nobody knows where Virginia is. Why did you throw me gloves?
To catch these hands.
What's
yeah.
Up, then?
Yeah, you should have. Stupid.
Run it, Dan.
Yo. To kiss these hands.
Yo.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, what's up? What's up? What's up?
Yo!
No, run it up though!
Let me go!
Run it up!
Yo,
yeah! Oh, yeah! Run it up!
No! What?
Yeah!
Bro,
what's going on?
Yeah!
What? No!
Yeah!
Duh.
Oh man, I made it. Yes, I made it.
Ah, man, dog.
Bro, this nigga had his hand through his zipper, bro. I'm done. Ali, man. Thank you.
Did your
man.
Thing on that
you
one, bro.
Did your thing, bro.
Woo!
Almost.
You got me. Almost got me. Laugh.
And you got the pot to 170, man, because they both got to dip 2020 into that thing. So,
damn,
man.
Hey, man. That's crazy.
That is crazy as hell, man. Hey, shout out to Ali doing him, man. Hey, if y'all want to create some compilation that y'all know we're absolutely going to fail, be our guest.
Yep.
And we may up the ante on the pot just to do that video.
Yep.
But nah, we appreciate y'all. Y'all all right?
I'm good, man. That was a good video.
You kind of feeling it.
That was a good video. I just put 40 in. Now I got to go get some more money. But hey, it's all for a good cause, for a lucky subscriber out there. So, hey, we're doing this for you guys because you guys show us love. So, we want to be able to give back to you guys in an entertaining way.
For sure. For sure. You know, we know the punishment may change soon.
Yeah, it probably will.
But we want to enjoy it as it is for right now.
Yeah, because it's easier on our bodies.
Yeah. But we love y'all, man. Yeah, keep on staying safe.
I don't
out
know
there. Keep showing love, spreading that same love. You feel me? Never forget. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
This bitch from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen, I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me cause I'm